have been there since 1997, and people are poor, but they have enough. The fishermen are able to fish from the sea. The indigenous people are able to go to the mountains and then fish in the sea also. But now with the coming of APECO, they will take out whoever they were, the area where they are getting their livelihood. The sea is very important. The sea is full of fish, special fish. In fact, when I gave a retreat there, I was enjoying the fish that they were giving to me. Very special ones, blue marlin. And now these are going to be lost. When the big ships will enter the lagoon, the lake, the fishes will all leave. And also the mountains are taken care of by the indigenous people. Now with the APECO project, the mountains.